welcome back to my channel. And if you're new, welcome to my channel. Before we get into this video, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. And tell a friend to tell a friend to come watch my videos and share my videos. And today we have a special guest.
Hello. I'm Priya. We're sisters.
Period. If you know, you know. So in this video, we're going to do a sister's tag, and we also turn it into a like a mukbang. She has hibachi. Yeah. She has money, y'all. So and I got some fish. It's a little burnt. Damn, baby's a fish, y'all. It's good though. So yeah. Do y'all just like, comment, and subscribe?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Let's see. Anyways, yeah, so we gonna do a sister's, I guess, a sister's must.
A sister mukbang.
Mukbang. Try to get it together. So we have 15 questions. I don't know if you can see. Yeah, we have 15 questions. Started off wrong, but it's okay. Okay, so the first question is, who's the older sibling?
She is.
It's me.
I'm 19.
I'm 26.
7 years apart.
Yeah. And we both cancers, y'all. So
our birthday's 2 days apart.
Yep. Period. It says, what do you like about your sibling? I'll go first. I like how smart she is. Girl,
my course.
Okay. How smart she is, and just how mature she is for her age. She's very, very mature, and I like that. It could be a good thing and a bad thing. When she was younger, it was a bad thing because, you know, she was a little too advanced for us. But yeah, now she's very mature. So when I have problems and stuff, I go to her. Even though she's the little sister, it's just like, you know, she's very mature. She doesn't judge, you know. And she gives pretty good advice, you know. So yeah, your turn.
I would say I like how, like, I don't want to say like it, but Malik is very overprotective. So it's like, I know if I don't have nobody else, call her. Always. Like, she always there. That's what I like.
Yeah. You know. What annoys you about your sibling?
Her mouth.
Her mouth.
Her mouth.
Your mouth. It's your very mouth. Nasty.
Okay.
She's the type of person, like, she doesn't think before she speaks. So she's just very much so, like, straightforward, but too straightforward, if that makes sense. Doesn't care what she says to her mouth, to anybody.
And Malik is mean. Very mean. For no reason, sometimes. And a bad attitude.
Bad attitude? Prayer.
She
definitely has a bad attitude. Definitely. But we'll get into that. What do you and your sister, sibling have in common?
We're both
emotional.
Yeah, sensitive. I'm more sensitive, but we are both emotional.
Yeah. Yeah, she's more sensitive than me. I'm better at, I don't want to say hiding it, but covering it up, you know.
Me, I don't care. I'll cry.
Yeah, she'll cry.
Not like, I don't care.
I'm not really a crier.
I am.
No. Whose mouth the smartest?
Malika's. Okay, maybe me.
Yours.
All right.
It's definitely
now. Me. Now,
Brit. Even when you were young, yours was smart.
Well, yeah, that's true.
Definitely her. Definitely. So is you, right?
Okay, it's me.
Okay. Who's the meanest?
Malika.
I don't know, Priya. Because you... I can have... Okay. For example, I can have a friend and she don't like him. She's going to be mean to him.
Yes.
That's mean.
You do the same thing.
No, I don't.
Yes, you do.
It's a couple of your friends I don't.
Exactly.
I don't like. However...
I just feel like if I don't like you, I'm not going to fake the funk in front of you. Why am I, if I don't like you, why am I, like, speaking and stuff?
Yeah, but you can be a little harsh sometimes. You don't think so?
No.
So you say I'm the meanest?
Yeah. It's like her way or the highway. Most definitely.
Don't make
and
me call dad.
Anybody can vouch for that.
Don't make me call dad.
Well, that's fucking.
Who's the talented sister?
Me.
Her. She know how to sing, dance. Me? Child. I don't really do nothing. As far as talent. I just know how to cook though. So I guess that's a hobby.
That's a hobby, not a talent.
No, but I'm saying like that's something I know how to do. That's the only thing I know how to do. I mean, I know what talent is. I'm not talented at all. I'm not creative.
Me either. I'm not creative.
You are creative.
No.
You are. Like that Christmas gift you gave Nick. That was very creative. So yeah, I could say she's the talented sister and she's very creative. And smart. I'm smart too in my own ways. Did we get along when we were younger?
No.
No. We did not.
No. We didn't start getting along until like we didn't get close to like you had Zayla. Like when you were pregnant. I mean a little before that, but we didn't get close until you got pregnant, I think.
Really?
I think so. Like, I didn't come to you for stuff, like, about stuff until recent years.
Because you had stuff going on for real.
I mean, yeah, but you didn't come to me about stuff either. Until, like, after you had Zayla and stuff.
You're right.
That's when I would say we got the closest.
Yeah.
But when we were, like, younger, like, when you were in high school.
Her mouth was smart.
And Malika was mean.
Her mouth was so smart, like, because she... She grew up around a bunch of teenagers.
Yeah, so I had to fend for myself.
She had to fend for herself. I don't want to say fend for yourself because we had your back. However, she basically seen what we did. And I don't want to say she did it, but she hung out with us.
Yeah.
It was annoying. Mm-hmm. Very annoying because she was a snitch. But she hung out with us. So it was just like she didn't really hang out with kids her age. We don't have like... what we have... We have two younger cousins at her age, but they don't live here. So, she was just around big kids. Okay, that's a good one. What habits do your sibling have that you would change if you could? I would change how hard she is on herself. And also, I would change her not knowing her worth. Because I just feel like she'd be hard on herself. Very hard on herself. And just like any other person, you know, we all go through things. But I just wish she wasn't so hard on herself because she's doing good. Like, she's in college. She graduated when? 2024, doing good in school. And it's just like, but we all go through things. So it's just like, I can't expect her to not have a few doubts, I guess. But I just wish she wasn't so hard on herself.
I feel like you're hard on yourself too, though. I feel like you get upset when you feel like you should be further than where you are.
Because I'm a mother.
Yeah, but just because you're a mom doesn't mean that you have to be so above or so like ahead in life. That doesn't.
Yeah.
Mean that. So I would say the same thing. I feel like Malika be hard on herself sometimes too, because she'd be wanting to be way further than what she is. Even with the YouTube stuff, you'd be wanting to like blow up already.
Yeah.
And it's just like, you gotta stay consistent and be patient.
And that's my problem with YouTube. Like, I get in these moods sometimes where I feel like I don't want to do it no more, because I feel like it's not. And I know some of my videos, well, most of my videos do help other people. However, I just get discouraged sometimes, you know?
Yeah.
Who complains the most?
Me.
Definitely. Definitely complains the absolute most. She'll know it's 100 degrees outside. And she'll complain like, oh my God, it's hot. It's so hot out. Like, we don't know that it's hot outside. She does that. Oh, this food is so nasty. Yeah, she definitely could play the moon. Who talks more? So I want to know what they meant by that question. Is they saying like who run their mouth the most, or like I want?
If it's that, then it's you, most definitely. Not me.
I don't know, girl.
Yeah, they used to say you can't hold water. So that would be you. But if they saying like talk more as in like outgoing.
Yeah.
I don't know, because neither of us are like.
Yeah, we're not friendly.
Well, mainly you not friendly. I'm more friendly than you, but I'm not introverted.
Well, yeah.
I'm very introverted. I only talk when I'm like talk to.
Yeah. I don't think you friendly.
I am.
No.
I also catch vibes from people, though. So if you bring me around somebody and the vibe is off, I'm not going to be in their face. Like, oh my God, hi. Like, no, just stay away from me.
I mean, I don't know.
I just feel like I'll be knowing stuff before you and vice versa. When it comes to people, like, friends, relationships, anything.
Yeah.
Because
you call everything this.
I do, but you don't listen.
It's so weird because, like, whether it's a friend or, you know,
A boyfriend.
I can call it. She calls it. Like, that friend is no good for you. That dude is no good for you. And it be so
and
true.
And she never listens.
And I never listen. But then at the end, I be feeling dumb. And it's like, I don't want to go to her and be like, you told me so. Because then I feel stupid. Because I'm just like, bro, you told me so.
I guess it's more so like when you like in a relationship, whenever you kind of blind to it. And so when you have somebody that's close around you, they kind of see more than what you can see. Yeah. Even with friends, though.
Yeah.
Like, you, sometimes, not you, but, like, you as, like, a person, or me as a person, even with friendships, you ignore certain things.
Yeah, because like, you try to see the good in that person. But even though they showing you who they are, you try to look past that and see the good,
and be like, oh, everybody has issues, but it's,
Who is the spoiled brat?
I'm the youngest, so me. Yeah. Automatically. The youngest, that's always the case.
Yeah. Definitely her. Spoiled brat. Mean. If she don't get her way, y'all, she got an attitude.
Malika does the same thing. You do the same thing.
You worse, though. You be nasty.
Anyways.
Yeah. Who was the sneakiest?
You? Because anything that I need to do, I just ask, and they let me. But I never had to sneak around, sneak out, sneak nobody in. I just ask.
I ain't had to sneak out before.
Just look people in. I don't have to do that. I just say, oh, can so-and-so come over? You know, I'm the youngest, so they don't care.
Yeah, that's what I was about to say. It's different because, like, all she had to do was ask. If I ask something like that, I wouldn't even ask them.
But also, be mindful that it was a lot of y'all. It's only one of me. So it's like,
that's even worse.
No, y'all had each other at the end of the day. I had to rely on friends. I didn't have family. Friends.
Y'all age.
Like,
yeah.
So I depended on friends and stuff around my age. Because none of y'all were around my age. Like, all y'all were like 7, 8, 9 years older than me.
That is true.
So, of course, if I'm like, mommy, can my friend come over? They're gonna be like, go ahead, because it's like, who else pretty go hang with?
And plus, I feel like you more so independent than we were at your age,
too. Yeah, that's true.
So it's like, don't get me wrong, like, it's she's way more independent, like, you know, car, school, you know what I'm saying. Well, us, we was just having fun.
Yeah, it was like a lot of y'all.
It was so a lot of us.
Y'all did everything together.
Yeah, like went to the mall together, movies. You know what? We did sneak around. We definitely snuck around, okay? But, yeah, it was fun though. Like, we had fun.
Yeah, I didn't have that experience with cousins because I'm by myself. So, mommy and them were kind of just like, go ahead. You want to have a sleepover? Okay, go ahead. You can have 4 friends over here if you want.
And me, I couldn't stay with nobody.
I could.
And nobody could stay with me. You remember, like, when my son and them, they barely could stay.
Yeah.
I barely could stay with them, so.
But when it came to me, everybody was always over
here. You walk in here, she got 3 people in here, 4 people in here, 2 people on the floor.
I was by myself, so, like, mommy let me have, like, mommy and dad let me have, like, sleepovers and stuff like that.
Yeah. And that answers the question, the next question, who got away with more?
Me.
Definitely her.
I'm the youngest. That's always, parents be tired at that point.
However, our brother. So, I'm going to explain this.
I should call him.
So, with my brother, he just didn't know how, like, to be sneaky and stuff. He used to always get caught. So
Stupid.
It used to take the edge off me.
Well, yeah, they weren't paying attention.
They weren't paying attention to me.
They always
paying attention to him more, yeah. And he used to always get in trouble all the time.
Sneaking out,
even when he was on punishment. I don't think I ever was on punishment.
Me either. I've never.
But
been
he on stayed on punishment.
I think the most was like, mommy was like, if you don't go to school, you don't go outside. Yeah. That was it. But like, we never.
But we never we never even got beaten or anything either.
I did.
You did, because never mind. I did it.
I got like two whoopings in my life, but I used to get popped a lot. Like,
because your mouth. Her
mommy
mouth.
Mommy used to pop me in my mouth.
Her mouth. That's, not me. Let me not curse. It got worse. They can't pop her now, though, but it got worse.
Yeah, I got like one whooping. That's because dad popped me, and I was like, thank you for the massage.
Oh, I got like, beaten before by dad.
Dad beat you? Because
I was fighting my cousin.
Sierra?
And he beat me. That was my first and last whooping.
Yeah, that was my only whooping.
But our brother got beatings all the time. Unless they were fake beatings.
No, he used to say that. Dad said that he was lying. But he used to be like, dad was hitting the wall. But he just tried to be, he wanted to be cool. So
yeah.
He wanted to make it smile. He wanted to get
He was beat. Bad. Our brother was really bad. Really,
yeah, like
really.
Getting calls from school and stuff.
And sneaking out the house. Sneaking his ex in the house. Getting caught doing stuff. Like, you know, grown people stuff. And that took the edge off of me.
Huh? I said we gotta have him in the video.
Yes, we definitely do. He's gonna be mad when he see this.
Yeah.
But we 17 minutes into this video, y'all. So that was good.
Mm-hmm.
You finished your food?
Mm-mm.
No. You didn't even eat.
I'm not hungry. I did eat.
But the fish was banging.
Eating it like that.
A bit crunchy, but pretty good. But y'all, we about to end this video. My next video will be so excited. My man's calling. Gotta go. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. I wonder if they can hear me. They can hear me?
Yes.
Oh. Like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Tell a friend to tell a friend to come watch my videos. And yeah, I wish he had a YouTube, y'all, but that's coming soon.
Yeah.
Bye.
You be staying low, but you know what the price is. Ain't never got you, know it, being modest. Popping shit, but only cause you know you popping.